Merra's brothers came of age and left to seek their fortune in the mines. Her father passed away not long after, but there was little time to mourn. While Merra nursed Bryn, you were to land alone, and your lute lay untuned and unplayed in the attic. Yet still some nights, you dreamed of music and the freedom of the open road.